Hello and welcome to another video by Ian's Repair. I'm your host, Richard Fixit. I've still got this task that I need to do to destroy a turret using a remote explosive. Well, the problem I've had is I haven't come across a remote explosive, nor was I ever near a turret. So hopefully in this match I'll be able to complete the task. But I'm going to go over here to the collider. That's usually where I could find some good weapons. Now, since this is the last week for Season 2, I'm pretty interested to see what's going to happen next Saturday. They're supposed to have a live event going on to show the outcome of this war, I guess you would call it. I'll take that just in case. Ooh, bazooka. This way. Oh, well, somebody's been here. At least there's a shield. Oh, I see somebody. Oh, what did I pick off now? Hot list. I'll just stay outside of that scanner. I'm getting flashed. Okay. I feel good now. I got flushed. Oh, crap. Oh, sweet. Check that out. Oh, now the fish gone. Jeez. That was on such a roll there. Is it me or did it get quiet? Ooh, a purple one. Let's see what's in here. Wait, I don't need one there. Let's go in here. She goes. See what goes on now. Okay, so we may end up probably somewhere around Command's Cavern, or maybe around Camp Cuddle. Probably around the other two areas. Could be around here. Fishing hole over there. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, it looks like we're going to head over to the command cavern. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's where we're heading. Most definitely, that's where we're heading. Let's hurry up ahead this way. Somebody's got a tank. Okay, now we're inside the Eye of the Storm. Yeah, I kind of thought this would be a flusher, but it's not. It's hard to tell which one's a flusher and which one is not a flusher. Here. God, he's tense up. Gosh. Got one down there. One over there. One there. a remote detonator. It's not going to be the command center, but it's going to be just a little past it. Oh, it's going to be down here in this area. Sucked. I had a purple one, he had a green one. Well, this concludes this match. It's been a great match. It was real close. I am Mr. Fixer from ES Repair. Thank you for watching. Be sure to click on the subscribe button down below and click the bell notification to make sure that you are notified when I upload a new video. I'm your host, Mr. Fixit. Thank you for watching.